Hello good people and welcome to another episode of my little Minecraft Let's Play. I'm Gamba and I will host this episode as always because it's my channel. And yes, I'm on my way. In last episode we found another village. I'm on my way to the ocean because I would like to find the ocean. I hope it's not so far away from our house. Because, oh, what is this? This looks nice, but this is not the ocean. And there's another village! There is a village and here is a village, oh damn. But, see, to be honest, I would like to find one special thing. And this is a lecturer. But no friggin' village has a lecturer. What is here? Oh, wow. What is this? A smoker. Okay, I've never seen a smoker before in this game. Who is trading here? Here, you cannot... No, he does not trade. Another baby. Oh, they are frigging all day. Hello, where are your chests? Does anyone have a chest here in this town? Damn. Go away. What's this? I know it's not good idea to go here. Huh? What was this sound? Hey, and horses! I will need a horse. But I don't have a saddle right now. And where the heck is the friggin' ocean? I need an ocean. I need water. What is this? It's another portal. Man, I'm lucky today. And a beehive. Oh, this is also one thing I would like to do is to settle some bees around in my area because I think bees are wonderful. Huh? Wait a second. I was running in a circle. This is the portal from the episode before. Do I have some space here in my inventory? Okay, so wait. This is not the village. Huh? I don't even know what I was, how I did this. I think I was standing here and now I know. Now I know what went wrong. Horses here. Okay, so let's go in this direction. Wait a second, what is this? We are facing west. Okay, let's go west. So let's go to the west. I even don't know why I took the golden sword with me. But you know, when entering the Nether and you meet some zombie pigmen, they won't attack you. This is another village. Okay, look at this. This is another village. Or is it the one I found before? Yeah, that's the one I found. Here's the ugly child. Yes. Yes. It's okay. It's a second village. Okay. Now I know it. It's a second village, but they don't have anything. They only have a brewing stand. They even don't have any chests in their houses. They are so poor. What do you have? Okay, you have farmers. They always trade the same things. They have a cleric. Why does my my village near my house does not have a cleric? I don't know. They have a smoker, so this seems to be some kind of pub or a bar or so. What is this? No chest. Oh, people, what's wrong with you? Why don't you have any chests? And why where's all your food? I need food. Oh damn, okay, where am I facing at? Okay, west, still facing west. But let's see, the sun is setting already. I don't know if we should, if I should go now. I think I'll stay the night over here. So I will stay overnight. And is here a place for a second bed? Yeah, should work. This should work out. Okay, what's here? And there's another. Okay, I think here. Whoa. This is nice. Nice place for water people to spawn. They have two brewing stands. Okay, they are boring. They are frigging boring. Oh, I can stay here overnight. Geronimo. Yeah, I'm crazy. So, what is... No chests. No chests at all. Oh, here's a farmer sleeping. And we have iron, okay. Hippity happity, your iron is my property. And... why do they have... They seem to be alcoholics. Because they have two brewing stands in their friggin' village. I don't know why. Thank you for letting me sleep in your church. I need to go and find some really useful and nice things. Have a nice day. Oh, if you should get raided, don't count on me because I don't like you. Oh yeah, now you guys are really poor. I've taken all your iron and all your coal. Okay, where am I? I'm facing west. I'm still facing west, but it's a little bit confusing because I think I'm walking in the wrong direction. I think in west, when I go west, there's no ocean at all. So I should go back. First of all, I should go back and bring back all the goody stuffs that I have found already somewhere into a chest of mine. Do I have something for the villagers that they can use? A cauldron. I don't know what the cauldron makes. I think it makes a leather guy. But I don't need leather guys. I already have a nice armor, and it's made of iron. So I'm not interested in leather tunics and leggings and so on. Oh, here's some coal, but no, yes, okay. I'll take this one with me. Okay, this is it. And this is not good. Okay, where I'm going here? East, I'm going east. So I went west, so now I'm going east. This should lead me to my house. I hope. Yeah, jump. Oh, there are a lot of... Wait. This is not my area. And I will need some piggy flesh. Sorry, piggies. 6. And my sword should break within a few hits. Okay, so I've 13. 13 should be enough. There's a piggy, here's a piggy, so you can start a new family. Great news, we can go home. And pumpkins! Yeah, okay, I'll take a pumpkin with me. I don't know if I have already some pumpkins. I just forgot! Damn it! Oh, what is this? And here's a cave. But we don't want to explore any caves right now. Because, first of all, I need to find my home. And maybe it would be a little bit more... What? Maybe it would be a little bit more intelligent to follow the compass. But why is the compass... Uh-oh. Why does the compass show me this way? This is where I came from, and this is not my home. Huh? What's wrong? Oh no, don't tell... What's going on here? It's a big tree burning. Huh? Didn't we come from this direction? Oh, and I cannot run. Where's the sun? And where is the... Uh-oh, and I don't have much to eat. Nothing to eat left. Where... I don't know. Okay. Okay, let's take the waterway. Let's see where we can go with... Okay, this is... Don't tell me that that the compass is showing now to my last sleeping point. This would be so annoying because I don't know how to get from the village back to my home. Don't dare to say that to me. Oh, look at this. It's a bee paradise. It's a flower biome. Oh, it's so nice and clean and shiny. I like it. Okay, here, this direction. What was this? This looks funny. What is this? Oh yeah. Okay, this is nothing. Nothing at all. Thank you for nothing. But thank you for the nice... For the nice biome I've found here. And a lot of pumpkin. A lot of pumpkins. I will take some pumpkins with me. Sorry, guys. Sorry, nature. I will take some pumpkins with me. I will leave you a lot of some pumpkins, but I'll take 8 with me, so... That's a fair deal. Fair trade. Oh no, I don't know. What's wrong? Okay, this is the right direction because the sun is setting in this direction. I went here and... Okay, this might be good, but I don't know if I will survive this one. Please let me go home. Please let me go home. When my stone thought is broken, I will use my golden sword that I have found in the chest to set point. Yes, set point. Oh, okay. When I set the respawn point here with my bed, the compass is still directing me somewhere else. Okay, so Did you hear that? Oh, this was frigging creepy. Oh, how many foxes! It's a fox family! Look at this! Oh, they are so nice! Hello, little buddies! Oh, that was their cry. They made the sound. But it's so annoying. I don't know where I am. And guess what? I will take some of these with me. Just to... how many do I have? 16 should be enough. And the rest... I will leave the rest for the foxes. Because the berries, when you have the berries, they are growing pretty fast. Nearly everywhere, I think. Ow. That was not so clever. And they're growing really fast, and you can, when you're starving, you can always eat some berries to get to make the hunger go away. But I know this is not the best solution, but it's one solution. I don't know. Oh, I could kill some cows, but I don't want to. I just don't want to kill cows. Okay, so I'm facing where now? I'm facing south now. He's leading me south? Okay, so I'm running south now. I was running north. So I should go west. Then is west in this direction? No, this is east. This is west. Okay, then I should go east when I found my home. The good thing is that I've built my home near the spawn point. So let's eat some apples. So I should always find my home when following the compass. I can hear you, but you can. And what is this? It's a pile of dirt. And we know near the pile of dirt is my house, but it's not our pile of dirt, it's a pile of dirt near the village. So I know I have to go this direction, and this is where the compass is leading me, and as you can see, there's a pile of dirt near my house, beside my house. So yes, this is a good system when you always want to find your home and things near your home or the area near your home. So you always know, even if you find one pile of dirt, you have to go to the other one you can see from that one, and you will somehow find your home. And here we are back, and I'm grateful that I have survived, because I have not really... Oh, I already had some pumpkins, okay. And, oh, look at this. I have 16 potatoes already, so... Let's plant them here. And, of course, some berries. Berry bushes. I think I have a nice area for them here. So let's place them here somewhere. Oh, and I can still get some seeds. But this is the annoying thing with the berry bushes, because you have to be very careful when going near them. So So I will make two blocks between them. So, because when you have one block, you're always running like this, and then you get hurt by the bushes when they are fully grown, and this, we won't avoid that. So this should be fine. I'm fine with this. So okay, wait a second. I will need a second furnace, I think. Because, oh wow, yes, I'm so good in building things. I'm so freaking good. So this will be the second. Okay, 12, 6, 16. Okay, this is good. I don't know if this golden carrot is something to eat or something, or a trophy or something like that. I don't have a clue. Sugarcane is something to eat, but we will need it to rebuild no, this is a secret. I will keep the secret for me. You will see what I will do with this. Okay, we have this, we have this, we have this. There's a chest, another chest. Is there some place for the other chest? Yes. So for example, here comes so useless stuff. I don't know. Stone hoe. I had a stone hoe with me. Why? I mean, I have so many things that I can use right now. So first of all, here is some stupid stuff. Once the crops are fully grown, and this is the one and only good thing here. Once they are fully grown, I need my battle bucket, sorry. Once they are fully grown, you can, they will grow pretty fast, so. Okay, wait. This one here. I need space in my inventory because we will go on another expedition. I don't know if I need this one. Maybe for no. I don't need it right now. So this will go to the garden chest because it's a hoe, and a hoe belongs into a garden. So okay, I have 25 little trees. So where I'm going this way? I'm going east this way. Okay, so I will go east, but not now. First of all, I will plant some nice trees here. Just to get, first of all, to get rid of the saplings, but also to have some wood for later. Hopefully this will grow. And of course I will first of all need something to eat. So let's go back and grab some food, some flesh, some steaks. Is it steaks? I don't know. It's pork chop. Oh yeah, I know you would like this, but I don't have much of food right now, so please don't be sad, little doggy. Don't be sad. And yes, the sun is setting and I will go to sleep when it's gone down. So hopefully we can go to the east and find some ocean. And yes, this is it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. If so, please leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe to this channel. And yeah, see you in the next one. Bye. Thank you for watching.